So, ayan na guys, natapos na po yung pagmamarinate ko ng pork leg. Ayan po, magiging tasty po talaga po siya po. Whole night mo siyang imamarinate. So, this time po, ikakabar ko po siya ng sling film. Ayan. Oops. I just using my one hand. Okay, ayan. And then, I already smell the good taste of marinated sauce, which is I put a lot of herbs. Kaya advantage po talaga yung niche na yung ano yung home remedy. I mean home preparation. Ayan guys. So at this time, ayan sealed na po siya ng cling film. Ayan, ilalagay na po natin siya sa fridge in about one night. All night po natin siyang inalagay. Dito lang po sa baba. Or instead doon sa taas. Pero loaded kasi. Ayan, dito lang po siya. As long as I'm using 7 naman po eh. Ayan. Ayan. Bye! See you tomorrow! It's time to cook! So, ayan na guys. Magsistart na po tayo ng luto. At this is already, what time is it? Oh, ayan. It's 5:40. So, start na po tayo, guys. I hit the pan. Ayan, may mantika na po siya. First time ko po itong magluto ng ganito po, ng pork leg. So, ayan na, guys. So, try this. At ito po yung onion and garlic. Ipa-fry po natin yan maya-maya. Ito lang yan siya. Wala akong idea nito guys kung tender ba siya sa i-fry lang or whatever. Let's just fry it. Wow. Okay. Ayan po siya, guys. Wow. Ano agad mo? Let me try after this 1 minute again to cover it. Kung tender ba siya or chewy. No idea this one, guys, but you have a look. Cover for until 1 minute more. And we have it. And let me see.
If you have cooked it?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm sure at 6:30.
No, they won't.